Knifehand. I would use my back hand and open up my hand, hitting with the bottom of the palm. My thumb is going to be tucked in the back. It's making a straight line towards the collarbone. Collarbone is the little bones that you see right here, you feel right here, right on top of your chest. Fighting stance is going to look like so. I got to pivot to get power. Make sure that I don't point my fingers forward. My fingers will point up. Go straight. Come back into a fighting stance. And knife hand.